Alright guys, it is time for a vlog. You know, I thought today was a good day to vlog. It is May 13th, about 7:30. I'm tired, but you know what? It doesn't matter because today isn't my day. Today is Mother's Day.
Si te digo que en ti no ando pensando, quisiera saber lo que estás haciendo. Te llamo pero me sale ocupado.
I would like the sunrise feature.
How would you like your eggs?
Scrambled. Bacon.
Hazte el corazón como un criminal. Bebé, yo no puedo negar. Esto que siento por ti no puede ser legal.
Just got out of there. Going to, instead of 9 o'clock mass, 11 o'clock mass. So I'm gonna go home, pass out, and then I get back on. All right guys, I ain't gonna lie, we already came back from church. We went on my sister to get dressed, and then we're gonna go to her soccer game, and then let's see what else we got. Hey Ma, what else we got planned for today? Ooh, after Mimi's soccer game.
Dad, I think it's gonna work.
Malia, yeah, I have to see a ball today. All right. You gotta come over.
Give her my gifts, y'all gonna be able to see her reaction. Y'all gonna see the dinner, and I believe she's gonna start crying a little bit. So I'll come back and I'll talk to you later. Alright, so now that I got the food all prepared, different things like that, now it is time for the moment of truth. Now it's finally time to give my mom my gift.
Yeah.
I am extremely tired. I literally just woke up from a nap, and it is like 10 o'clock right now. And, you know, I pretty much slept 3 hours of Mother's Day. It's time for me to go to bed. But don't worry, don't worry. My mom still had a great Mother's Day. And it was still a good day for her. She got the gift. She said she liked it. I wasn't able to record the reaction because when I did, she was already, you know, I was already asleep. But here's what she said. I can read you quote by quote what she told me. My mom told me, she said, thanks, so for the note card and candy. The card was perfect, and the note was very heartfelt, and she gave me a heart with it. So, tells you right there that she enjoyed the gift. I just wasn't able to, you know, catch the reaction of it. So, two more things I gotta say is, like, comment, subscribe. If you enjoyed the video, don't forget, you know, to hit that like button. Go ahead and throw down comments down below of what you thought about this Mother's Day vlog. But that's it. You know, all I gotta say is, it's 360 Wood.